Hundreds of families find this on their door, eviction notices with no warning. Now they have just 2 months to pack up and move out. Tonight we're breaking a big story in Council Bluffs. Good evening, I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brandi Peterson. 1 week after Thanksgiving, that is how long families have until the power and the water get shut off and they get kicked out. They live at Wooded Lake Mobile Home Park off 2nd Avenue, south of Veterans Memorial Highway.
And today they called 7 Can Help. KATV News Watch 7's Adrian Witsit joins us live to break the story. Adrian?
And Rob, this morning, the 200-plus residents of Wooded Lake, you can see it behind me, it's just north of Lake Manawa here in Council Bluffs, all got that notice, and they were told they have 67 days to leave, no matter what. Many of the residents I spoke with say they struggled to make ends meet already, and now they're forced to find a way to move their families during the holiday season.
Whether they've lived there for years or just a few months, the residents of Wooded Lake have to move by November 30th.
I just can't believe it's happening. You know, I've only been here 10 months, you know, not even since February.
What are we going to do? 60 days isn't very long.
They found this notice on every door in the mobile home park Monday morning. Rental agreement will not be renewed and will be terminated. You must surrender possession and vacate the premises.
Wondering what was going on and how we're going to deal with this. I mean,
what are we going to do?
How are they expect us to just move out like that?
I already had an awesome expense moving in there and hooking everything up. Both the water lines and the heat tapes and all that stuff. And have to go with that little notice. I don't understand.
You're looking at thousands and thousands of dollars. We live here for a reason because we own it for one. We don't own,
we owe
nobody.
But they each still owe the next 2 months' rent and were told they'd have to pay hundreds if they can't take their home.
City law says that if they're a certain age, we can't move them. So what do we do?
$800, $900.
If you don't.
I mean, anybody that lives down here is living here because we're not making a great income, and we have no ability to just up and run. This is just not fair. It is not fair to any of them.
Now, tonight I was unable to reach the owner of this 28-acre property or his attorney. I was also unable to find the park manager of Wooded Lake, but I did speak with the listing agent for this property. It is listed for $3.5 million, and he says that it has not been sold yet. And the residents we spoke with tonight said they were told there was going to be a meeting either tonight or tomorrow morning that they could speak with the park manager and discuss their options. Reporting live in Council Bluffs, Adrian Witsit, KETV, News Watch 7.